Hi viewers, I have here with me Nana Ajua Sika. You're welcome.
Thank you.
By the way, I'm Sheila from Says Garments and Accessories. Why are you, madam? And I want to know how you are here. You are here in Ghana. What, may I know why you are here? And what brought you to Ghana?
Well, I came here to work on my project,
okay,
which is fashion for Africa.
Okay.
Yeah, so that's the main reason I came here, and also there's some
vitamin D. Hey! That's nice. That's nice. I mean, truly, you can't get the vitamin D you get from nature. I'm so glad to see you once again.
Thank you.
The first time I heard about Fashionable Africa was on Ghana Business and Black Platform. Then I was wondering, Fashionable Africa, these are two strong words, and then I really wanted to know what this is about. Can you tell our viewers what Fashionable Africa is about?
Okay, so first of all, I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Nana Jessica, and I'm the founder of Fashionable Africa. Fashionable Africa is all about fashion, African fashion, and how to take African fashion into the international world. Actually, growing up, I wanted to be a fashion designer, but the support wasn't there, like the encouragement wasn't there. I remember when I was in primary school, and then after school, we see our friends and some of the colleagues that are into learning how to sew, and then we'd be laughing at them. But like, deep down in my heart, I was part of it, but I felt like, I would love to do this, how we are doing, like, how am I going to do this, you know?
Yes.
That, those days, the encouragement wasn't there, people would be laughing at you for learning how to sew, and it make you feel like you don't know how to read and write, that's what you're into, that, so. But then, as I was growing, I knew there's something that, if I could do it, what can I do to help those that are into a fashion industry. So I came up with an idea that I've seen that we do 9 designs here, but everything is just here in Ghana.
Yes.
We get some of the fashion designers get a chance to send it across Ghana or Africa, but then it has to be through recommendation or Instagram, and that part, the trust is not there, so you hardly get people to buy more from you.
That's true.
It comes on recommendation with you. So I came up with this idea that why don't I build this platform where the fashion designers in Ghana or the fashion accelerators who are willing to sell their products across Ghana or Africa can put their items there. Yeah. So that's what Fashionable Africa is mainly about. Yes. So it's about selling our products in the international platform. So that's what it's about.
That's nice. I really like the idea because, I mean, there is no sense in producing beautiful outfits or products and you're able to get the right people to appreciate what you're doing.
Yeah.
So I'm really happy we have people like you who are trying to help those who don't really know how to get their things outside Ghana.
Yes.
I'm really happy, and I'm sure that fashion students, those in the arts industry, those who are doing hats in bags, who are into dresses and all, would love to join your platform. So how do we get in touch with you?
Okay, so we are on Facebook,
okay,
as Fashionable Africa Marketplace.
Okay.
We are on Instagram as Fashionable Africa. We are on Twitter as Fashion Africa.
Okay.
And then also we have a website called fashionableafrica.com. If you want to email us, you can send us an email at info@fashionableinternational.com. We also have a WhatsApp number, which is 0744-5120276 or 0790880235.
Okay. Yeah. Alright, I'm very sure we have all this information probably rolling on the screen. So anyone who is interested, please get in touch with Nana Ajua Sika, Fashionable International, because they are willing to sell, to help you sell your things outside Ghana. May I ask, if you leave us, for instance, as here in Ghana, how do we get in touch with people? who should we get called in Ghana? Who is, where is your office? I mean, who is your rep in Ghana?
Okay, so we have an office in Somali. Okay. We have a representative here.
Okay.
The telephone number 05949-214-30.
Okay.
Yes, so you can call that number. Okay. And what we do is, if you bring your items to us, in fact, presentation would really matter because selling outside, across the outside Ghana, you need to make sure your items is presentable. So we decide that if you bring your item, you need a photo shoot, you have to arrange a photo shoot for the product, and then we put on the website for you.
Okay.
And then there is a percentage that you have to pay. That okay. When you see us, we talk about it. It's not that much, but yes, at least we are spending to make it, put it, report that out there. So we need to get something out of it.
Exactly.
Yeah, so that's it. And then also, with the delivery system, you have DHL.
Okay.
And in outside, somebody buy from the website or from you, they pay for the delivery.
Okay.
You don't have to go for the delivery.
Oh, okay. Sounds interesting.
Yes. So the delivery fee has nothing to do with you.
Okay.
Or the shipping fee.
Yes. Yes.
So we take care of all that.
Okay.
Yes. So it's all to support each other. So
yes.
If you're interested, just get in touch and we'll be willing to help.
Okay. So it means that all we need to do is to call the Ghana number,
yes,
bring our products over. Yeah. Your representative here decides how they would handle shipping to your clients in abroad. That's so interesting. I'm glad to be part of this, and I know fashion designers, fashion students, all those in the industry. I know we have a lot of seamstresses,
those
into carving and all that, who have beautiful wares.
Yes.
And I'm sure you'd love to join. And
also, we do the straw bags and all that.
Yes.
Yeah. So, okay. Just give us a call.
Okay.
And let's see what you have and how we can help you.
Thank you very much. And it's nice having you. There is a saying that where there is a will, there is a way. Now, the way has been created for all of us to have our things, I mean, all over the world. She is ready to represent us, to showcase, to help us showcase our products to the world. Why don't you get in touch with her? You can also call me. Call me and I'll link you out with her so that you can receive some pounds. I want some pounds and some dollars coming to my account soon. Thank you very much and thanks for watching us.